is making, one second, the point that Rajiv Mishra is making is that this country was built on Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, and in the last 1 year, the number of Jawans and the number of Kisans who have died have actually gone up, perhaps more than the last 2 or 3 years. And I'm just digging out that data and I'll give it to you. And that's really the truth. We've lost more Jawans in the last year than we have in the 2 years preceding. And more farmers have committed suicide in the last 1 year than the 2 years preceding. Where is this infrastructure? What are we talking about? Where is the money going? And to make matters worse, let me point out, our GDP today came in at 5.7. It is at a 3-year low. If we were building and if we were investing in our country, our GDP would not be so low. The numbers are not adding up. Now, here's a question that I have for Ali Daruwala, spokesperson.